Welcome to Backyard Biodiversity. So I wanted to show you one of my favorite spring bloomers that's a shrub. And so this shrub is in the Roseaceae family. And you're probably going to know this plant more on its berries because this is Thimbleberry. So Rubus parviflorus, it's in the Roseaceae family. Again, you have that wonderful five petals. You're going to see lots of stamens and pistils in the center there. And again, this is usually pollinated by bumblebees. And they go in there and rummage around and pollinate each flower, and then you get these wonderful, beautiful fruits you're going to see, little thimbleberries that you can put onto the top of your fingers and eat. So that's one of my favorite spring shrubs in the Roseaceae family.